I'm the Doctor, by the way. I'm a Time Lord. I'm the last of the Time Lords. They're all gone. I'm the only survivor. I'm left on my own. So, celebrity impressionist Wink Taylor, what are you going to do to me? Not another one of your impressions. I bet you're fussing and moaning right now. Typical. Why don't you just go home and have your lovely beans on toast and go to your room? Because this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to wipe that stinky Wink Taylor out of the sky. I know I'm scary, but excuse me, do you mind not farting while I'm saving the world? Oh, that stinks! In fact, I could wipe out every stupid ape walking on the planet Earth. Oh, that's worse than anything in the Time War. Oh. But if I pump up the TARDIS extractor fans, no one has to smell that. No one. And everybody lives. Just this once, everybody lives! Do you know what, Wink Taylor? Before I go, I just want to say you were fantastic. But I can't, because you're not. But I can say goodbye to everyone who's been listening. And tell them, thanks. And you lot are all fantastic!